Hello, my name is Aaron. There are multiple ways to insert Excel tables in Microsoft Word documents. Today's tutorial shows the method I believe will be the most useful for the majority of people. We'll also look at how to update linked Excel tables in Word. We'll cover the process for inserting Excel charts in a separate tutorial. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to Word for Mac and the single-purchase versions of the software back to Word 2013. To begin, select the table or part of the table in Excel. Then select the Home tab, followed by Copy. Alternatively, you can use the keyboard shortcut Control plus C on a PC or Command plus C on a Mac. Now open your Word document and place your cursor where you want to insert the table. Next, select the Home tab and then select the Paste menu arrow. From there, you can select a pasting option. Keep Source Formatting inserts the table with Excel formatting. Use Destination Styles inserts the table with Word formatting. Link and Keep Source Formatting inserts the table with Excel formatting, and the new table is linked to the original file, so if you change the data in Excel, the data will update in the Word document. Link and Keep Destination Styles inserts the table with Word formatting, and once again the new table is linked to the original file, so if you change the data in Excel, the data will update in the Word document. Picture inserts the table as an image, and Keep Text Only inserts the table data as text. After making your choice, the Excel table should be inserted into your Word document. If you chose any of the pasting options other than Picture or Keep Text Only, you can now select the table, select the Table Design tab, and adjust the formatting as you would any other table created in Word. If you use the Link and Keep Source Formatting or Link and Keep Destination Styles options, your new Word table should update to match edited data in the original Excel file. Normally, this update will happen automatically when the files are saved. However, you can manually update linked tables whenever necessary. To do so, right-click the table on a PC or Control-click the table on a Mac, and then select Update Link from the shortcut menu. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlists, How to Use Microsoft Word, and How to Use Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.